Remove from package. Firmly attach the LED lighting system onto the frame. Route the cord out of the aquarium using the cord routing clips. Attach the power cord to the switch box. Plug the power adapter into the outlet. If you do not want to attach the LED lighting system to your aquarium frame, you can use the supplied suction cups to install the light anywhere inside the aquarium. Simply press the suction cups firmly against the wall of the aquarium.